Hi guys, Sam-antha here. Welcome back to another episode of Sims for Cats and Dogs. And I hate to say it, Paige is online right now, just trying to research some cabins and stuff that they can possibly rent for a quick little vacation getaway. Unfortunately, y'all, the funds are low. 385 simoleons. We could take a couple from the hospital, but I don't even know how much we should take. So I think what I'm going to do is we're just going to take that back. Okay, let's take, golly, I hate to do this, but let's take 500 and from the hospital and then put it to the household. Wait, no, from, I did it backwards. From Brenda to hospital to household funds. And we're going to confirm that transfer. So she's just doing a little bit of banking. We still don't have a whole heck of a lot. So we can't get anything super special. But, you know, she's just browsing and everything online right now. Meanwhile, and she's still super duper sad because of everything that's going on, y'all. Reginald, he pretty much came in this morning and look at that, is so cute, y'all. Hold on. I know, go from like serious to like, oh, he's dirty, it looks like. But look at this. I think I know why he hasn't aged up. For some reason, I had this game file on long, and I think that's the reason why he hasn't aged up, which is kind of weird because sometimes I do like to start my LPs off with long aging. So that way I can get into the groove of things and get everything started. And then, you know, I'll put it on normal. But I think that's the only reason why he hasn't aged up. So, but I kind of like him being a puppy, but I just was ready to move on and do some things that you could do with dogs. So she was able to find a cabin, but she's still in here crying. I feel so bad for her, y'all. Reginald stayed out fairly late. And like I said, he pretty much came home and went straight to, you know, went straight to the couch, and that was pretty much it. So, you know, she really hasn't really spoke to him. I'm going to give him a bath because I think he needs a bath. But anyway, she really hasn't spoke with him hardly. And, you know, things are just like super duper up in the air right now. And, you know, she wants to make her relationship work. Of course, she loves Reginald. You know, they have like a really intense connection. But, you know, I read some of the comments. Some of you guys were like, maybe they got married too soon. Reginald is just clearly not ready for a relationship. Or, you know, maybe he's taking it out. This is my opinion. Maybe he's taking out some things on her because he's always been kind of needy. And when she was in school and it was just him and her, they were in the city, you know, things were a lot different. She had him and he had her and that was it. But now that she has like this endeavor of doing what she's doing for herself with this business, it's like, is he taking it out on her? Like maybe he's feeling like he put his career and everything on hold for her and he's feeling less of a man because of it. And that's a strong, what in the world? Did someone just walk in here? Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, since when can cats, are you serious? It's the stray cat. And it's the cat with the, oh my gosh, y'all. Like they need more issues. They don't need more issues. So he's about to get up in here and shoot these cats out like, oh my gosh, y'all. The cat, wait, hold on, y'all. I didn't even know that this was possible. The cat got up on the counter. What is this? I didn't even know they could come in the house. And they made themselves all the way comfortable. I mean, they came in and was just like, what? They pretty much was like, what? Like, what? We're not supposed to be here? Y'all got to go. Get up, Reginald. He's going to hear all the commercial commotion and shoo them away. He's going to shoo them away. And, you know, unfortunately, like I said, they don't need this right now, y'all. They don't need it. So, oh my gosh. So just what I said, she fed the cats and they came back. They came back and he's about to get up here and get super angry at this point. And I think Paige, I think you need to just get up, darling, and get yourself together. She's used the bathroom. So I'm going to have her go use the bathroom and I need him to just get up and take care of this whole situation. Why won't he get up? Can you get up, please? Reginald, you that tired? Reginald's like, you don't even know what kind of night I had. You don't even know what kind of night I had. Y'all, why isn't he getting up? Get up. Oh my gosh. Go shoo these animals. Go shoo them. He's going to be super angry. He's like, get out of here. Get out of here. Wake up, Pockets. Why is Pockets sleep on my floor? Oh my gosh. These cats are like all throughout the house, y'all. Wake him up and get out of here. Shoo these cats. Y'all, he's like sitting here thinking about it. He's like, why do I have to put up with this? oh my gosh, y'all, we owe 600 simoleons. We only have 885 and we're about to spend it on a doggone weekend. And she's like, what are you doing? Like, I know she's going to get upset and everything right now. She's super tense. Like, I know we're going to get outside. We're going to get outside, but I'm going to have her complain about it and be like, you know, don't shoo them. You got to figure out another way to deal with it. You're not going to shoo them out the house, though. But, y'all, we can't wait. Oh, my gosh, y'all. She would have gave her a kiss on her own, on his own. But she's just like, you can't just shoo them out, Reginald. Like, I don't know. Or maybe she's talking about the fact that, you know, they need to go somewhere. And, you know, she's feeling a little bit on the forgiving side, so to speak. So maybe they could get out the house and go somewhere. But, you know, they got to get rid of these cats. So he's like, she's like, you know, let's just go somewhere. He's like, we don't have any money right now. You know, like, we have $885. The bills just came. We owe money. I don't know that we can do it. And she's just like, I still feel like we should go somewhere and just try to enjoy each other. Like, don't worry about these cats and all this stuff, right? Y'all, these cats have made themselves all the way comfortable. Okay, we're going to have to kick the cats out. So I'm going to go pick this cat up. I'm going to give him a cautious introduction, but I'm going to be like, you need to leave, little kitty. I know she's going to be sweet to the cats and everything, but I'm going to try to give her the friendliest introduction. And he's just going to get up and just be shooing these cats away, y'all. He's just going to be like, y'all need to get out. Shoo, 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 shoo. Just shoo them. Yeah, I was not expecting. I mean, they just came in here like it wasn't no big deal. What is going on? Y'all, and because of that, she's like super tense right now. She's like ready to go. And he's like, no, we're not going anywhere till we get these cats out the house. Y'all. Okay, let me see. What can we do to get these cats out? And they're just sitting there meowing and stuff. Mean, shoo, shoo, shoo. I need y'all to get out of here. Shoo, shoo, shoo. Y'all, how do I get these cats out of here? Just go away. Just go away, cat. We'll just do it like that. Just go away. Just go away. Shoo, go away. Go away. Go away. Just go away. So he's shooing them away right now. And here she is sitting there just being so sweet to them. But that's just what she does. She's just like, you know, y'all, she's so tense right now. Okay, well, we're about to go as soon as Reginald can get the rest of these cats out of here. I think they're all leaving right now. Okay, good. Wow, y'all. Wow. As if they needed more issues. Locked door for household. Can he get in here if I allow access? Allow access to just the household. Okay, there we go. All right, so I'm going to have her go out and plan this vacation, and we're going to get out of here. All right, guys, here we are in Granite Falls, and they decided to just get, well, she decided to get them a little tent because it was going to be too expensive for them to stay at an actual resort. And, not at a resort, but at a campground. So she felt like it'd be the most affordable way to do it, and that way they can kind of keep something to maybe go back and eventually, you know, and they'll just already have like a place or whatever. But as you guys can see, Granite Falls is covered in snow, and little Brindleton Bay, since it's like a little coastal area, it's not as cold as it is here. Look at Ash over there in the snow. Anyway, it's not as cold there as it is here. So of course we have the snow here and there's none in Brindleton Bay. Just a little explanation with that real quick. But anyway, so, you know, I think this is such an awkward situation. I feel like she needs to probably just talk with him. I'm just going to have her do like a little bit of enthuse about the outdoors. She's like super happy that they're out right now. He looks annoyed though, to be honest with you. He looks like he's just like, you know, whatever. Like, when can we go back home? So I'm just going to ask him. I guess let's just do a deep conversation and then we could try to talk for a little bit. I don't even know if he's like even up for it. Like, y'all, he's running off. Like, where are you going? Like, where are you going? Like, seriously, where? Oh my gosh, y'all. She is like chasing behind him to have a conversation with him. I'm thinking maybe because they have to go way over here. I'm not sure. But hopefully nobody messes with our stuff. Because unfortunately, when I went to go try to, we could plan Alpha's relax nap. Okay. Hopefully nobody messes with our stuff though. I think we'll be fine. But, oh, somebody's loving on Ash real quick. So they're just over here in front. Oh, he wanted to go to the fireplace. Okay. That makes sense. Oh my gosh, y'all. Look who just texted him. Gianna Bath. I forgot about her just that quick. I can't get you out of my mind lately. Want to go on a date and get some lunch at Restaurant Sonata? So, you know, he's getting this text message and he totally has to ignore it at this point because he's sitting right here with his wife. And he's trying to like have some type of conversation with her about whatever. And you know, she's trying her hardest to like, you know, let me tell you about this time I saw a bear. And she's like telling him this whole deep involved story. And he's just like, oh, okay. You know, Oh my gosh. I heard you became friends with Gianna Bath. So like everybody knows. Oh my gosh. Okay. Like this is kind of embarrassing. So I'm gonna have him sit down a little bit and talk with her. And I want him to come forward and do some stuff too. So I'm gonna have him give her a heartfelt compliment, you know. And you know, I don't know. I guess I'm gonna have her try to go in. Okay, I was gonna have him go in and give her a kiss. I'm trying to just kind of read. Right now it seems like they're okay. So she's coming over here just to fix them something to eat. I would have rather do this by our campground, but that's okay. She's making some hot dogs, looks like. They already look horrible. They do. So let's call Ash over here. And then I'll have him come over here and come sit. Oh, he went to sleep. Okay, and then come sit. He's gonna be tired, y'all, so I have no idea how this trip is gonna go, but I'm gonna have him sit down and like maybe I just want them to kind of interact with each other and just kind of like reconnect a bit and see if they can figure. Okay, y'all, I can't get her. Can you please come sit right here? Like, why would she go? Let's pick up a survey together. Let's just do that. Golly, like this is difficult. They're both like going their own little way. Now he's going over there, she's going over here. Oh, look at these, y'all. Can we catch one? I think we can. We can. I forgot about that. She's gonna go collect the insects real quick, and he's just gonna sit here and just be like, I don't know what he's. Oh my goodness, poor Ash. Oh my goodness. That is so cute, y'all, when he falls like that. That is adorable. Anyway, she's trying to collect bugs and stuff right now, but I'm gonna have her come over here and come grab a serving. Pick up a serve. I guess call to meal and eat. We'll just do that. Yeah, we'll just do that because apparently he picked up a serving, but oh, he has it in his hand. Okay. I didn't know he had it in his hand. So he's like, why don't you come over here and eat? We could talk for a little bit. But the only thing that's so weird about the fact that they're out here, like technically it's kind of snowing, but it's all good. So we're going to put this in her inventory when we're finished. I'm actually have her do it since she was the one that did it. But anyway, so I'm gonna have her just kind of like tell them a funny story. You know, they're just going to kind of do some friendly stuff. Is it gross? She's like complaining about dish. Ask a question. I don't think she'll want to ask him, but I will just, oh, I could feed him a bite. Seriously? What is that? Should they like be romantic and stuff with each other? I feel like she's good right now because she's outside, but I don't know that he's good right now. I think he's just trying to be a good sport, but I really am not getting like that from him. I don't know. I'm not getting it from him. Like, I know I'm like all over the place because I'm just trying to see. He wants to try for a baby with her. One of you guys said that in the comment box. You said he wants a baby with her. You guys said that. Oh my gosh, he wants a baby with her. Okay, what else does this he want to do? Get to know Paige. All right, so I'm going to have him just get to know her a little bit, just talk with her a little bit, discuss interest. But I was about to say, it's so weird that they're out here and it's like snowy. Oh my gosh. Y'all, Gianna is calling him right now. What in the world? He has to decline it. He has to act like there is absolutely nothing going on. Now, he clearly knows what's going on. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, he was there last night. It wasn't like he was so drunk. I know you guys were like, he can blame it on the alcohol. I think that was you, Cheryl, that said that. But, you know, he knows what he did, y'all. He knows. It's not even like it's not a thing, right? And it's not like it's like, I'm confused about what happened last night. You know what happened last night. So he's just going to ignore her phone calls while he's with his wife. And, you know, he looked like he's trying now, but I don't know if he's more excited because Gianna is blowing him up or because he's like really, truly enjoying this afternoon with his wife. Like, I can't really tell. I can't really gather what the situation is. So, oh, what's going on? Oh, now he's all giving Ash some love. I love it. How do you feed somebody a bite? Is this it right here? Sit together. I want to see what feed a bite looks like. I never seen that before. So it's enthused about the outdoors a little more. But I kind of want to just see what the interactions are like. Like, what does she want to do versus what he wants to do? And, you know, go from there. Let's see real quick. I'm gonna try to get some pictures here. I gotta get pictures. Oh, she is like so excited, y'all. But his face, look at his face and look at her face. They're like, it's not meshing to me. It's not really meshing to me. I don't know what it is, but it's not. He's just like, look like he's like so bored right now. Like, this is her life. She loves this type of stuff. And I think he's just not for it. Like, I don't know. He's in there thinking about cupcakes and stuff. I don't know, y'all. I'm so confused right now. I'm so confused and I'm really confused. So now they're becoming good friends again, but at least they're working on their relationship and stuff. So I guess that's all that matters. But I'm going to have her go put this in her inventory. We're going to try to go back over here to the campground and maybe possibly, I wonder if we could, let's see here. I think if I click this, explore the woods, Aubrey, really? Oh my gosh. Everybody's texting him about Gianna, y'all. He's like swatting text messages left and right. Like, what in the world? Where is our tent? Like, seriously, look at all this snowy trees, y'all. I can't find our tent, though. Like, seriously, where is our tent? No, seriously, y'all, where is our... Oh, there it is. I'm going to say, where is our tent? Okay, I'm going to have him come over here and go to sleep for a bit. And she is going to actually... did we put everything in there? So let's, oh, I guess we can. Did she put everything in her pocket? Okay. No, she just put the one in her pocket. How many was left over there? Oh, okay. Maybe she put the whole thing in her pocket and I'm just confused by it. But he's going to go take a nap. She looks like she wants to like explore the woods and stuff. So I'm going to actually have her do that for a bit. Where did the sign go? Oh, we might could get some herbs and stuff. Maybe we could plant some things in our garden. So I will have her come over here. Oh, she's asleep too. But she's not really that tired, y'all. I'm going to have her power through. Where is the sign at? So we could, where's the sign? I literally just saw the sign. Now I can't find it. Y'all, where did the sign go? I swear. Can we click this? I'll go have her view that for a minute. Just so I can give her something to do. Till I find this doggone sign. Oh, there you go. Okay, so I'm going to have her go explore the woods. And kind of just like walk around and stuff. I would love for her to be able to like get some plants and stuff. Maybe we could bring it back to the house and plant it at the house. Because right now we don't really have like a lot of shrubbery and trees and stuff like that. So that'd be nice to be able to go do that. But I don't think we're going to be able to with the way that the thing is set up. But in the meanwhile, I'm going to have her go do that. And Reginald is in here taking a little nap. I'm actually going to call. Let me wake him up and go feed Ash real quick. I'm going to feed him in the bowl. And I think since she's out doing her thing, I'm going to have him chat with her really quickly on the phone and just, he wasn't honest with her, y'all, in saying that he has a wife or he's married or whatever. So he's just going to chat on the phone with her and just be like, hey, I'm sorry I missed your call. You know, I'm a little bit busy today, but maybe when I get some free time, we'll get back together and everything. Because, you know, he's going to play both sides. And I know you guys are going to be mad and you're going to hate him for it, but he's going to play both sides. Anyway, I forgot when you, when you say explore woods, it makes you actually like go do things. So anyway, I'm going to call. Let me go call Ash to eat. And then have him finish up his conversation with Gianna because it didn't. I ended up having. Oh, why is he up here dancing by himself? But anyways, he's gonna call her back on the phone and just kind of like catch up with her and everything like that. But in the meanwhile, Paige is like out doing her little thing, just kind of exploring and everything. And oh my gosh, is she about to go for a jog? I didn't ask her to do that, but okay, she's exploring, so she doesn't even know that he's like on the phone with the girl right now. So in a second, I'm gonna have him go back in here and go to sleep. And in a little bit, I'm actually gonna, because fishing is like one of her favorite things to do, so I'm actually gonna have her go fish for a little bit. And I need to figure out, oh, here we go. I'm like, say, where can we go fish at? I don't know how successful we're going to be with the fishing, but we could try. Let's see. And we might could actually, because like I said, this is more up her speed. Oh, I can't talk today. This is more like her thing than it is his thing. But look how she could have sat over here and just looked at the water, y'all. Look how pretty this is. You could sit here and look at that. Isn't that pretty? Oh my gosh. Okay, so we need to figure out where she can go fishing at, because we might have to make dinner and it would be nice to be able to have something to cook for food and everything like that. So he's sleeping in the tent, like I said, and he just had a conversation with Gianna, and poor Ash is over here. I wonder if he can go in the tent too and get some sleep. I don't know that he can, but he's over here just playing with his tail or whatever. So I think because I had it on long, that's the reason why he hasn't aged up yet. So I'm just going to let him age up naturally. If it looks like it's going to take more than two parts, I'll go on and physically age him up, because I just feel like he should be up now. But I like him as a puppy, but I am ready to do some more things with him besides just have him like this. You know, I can't wait to see what he looks like when he gets older, because he's a, what is he again? I forget what he is, and I don't know exactly what that type of dog is when he grows up. I don't know. Let's see. Ash is, what is he? I forget what kind of dog he is. Okay, I forget what kind of dog he is, but Anyway, she's over here looking for frogs. She is tired, but we're going to power through because she's trying to be like a good sport. But I feel like so far this vacation isn't what I thought it was going to be because I kind of wanted them to touch base. I guess they had a little chance to talk with each other, but not too much. So it's just kind of like a little bit disappointing. I'm not going to have her sit. I was just going to do that because I like the idea of her sitting over here and kind of like hanging out. I probably should have changed her boots into more hiking boots. I gave her like a makeover for this particular trip, but the boots was a fail. The boots, they're cute and it's a cute outfit, but y'all, wait a minute. Wait. I know what I saw when I saw it, how I saw it. I know. Did he invite her here? Oh my gosh, y'all. Did he invite her here? This is like way too close for comfort. Way too close. What is he about to do? I'm going to let him do his thing because he's up right now. I'm going to let him do his thing. But she's over here fishing and taking in the sights. And y'all, this is beautiful. Look at this, y'all. Like, I'm so serious. This is gorgeous. Oh, my gosh. The fish are jumping out the water. The ducks are on the lake. I mean, look at this. This is gorgeous. Like, who cannot sit out here and appreciate this? Like, for real. Okay, what is he doing? He's just over here. What's the issue? Okay, let's go on and let's light this up, and then we're going to actually throw that away. Hopefully there's a garbage can nearby, and there is. Okay, cool, there is a garbage can. And then I'm going to have him come over here and just practice for a bit. He's like super tense right now. We could have threw it away right there, but you know, he's doing his thing. So did we catch anything yet? Hopefully we caught something, and then we could at least cook some fish for dinner. Did we catch anything? I don't think we did. Okay, what is this? Oh, that's our insects we caught. Cool. So we caught a bee. We caught a bunch of bees. Okay, cool. And then we got a spotted leaf frog. All right. Cool deal. So hopefully she'll get a fish so we can have some dinner. Okay. Looks like the fish in this area are too. Okay. So she's just going to go on and go back. Actually, I'm going to have her come. Oh, wait. Where is he going? Okay. Where is all my people at? All right. So I'm going to have him come back over here. Okay. He's going back over here. Okay. And then her, where is she going? I need her to go to the campground. So let's click her and then have her come over here. And just have her going to go to sleep. And in the meanwhile, let's go add a log here. We're going to add a log and try to sit here and enjoy the evening just a smidge. Like I said, this vacation doesn't seem like it's going over as much as I would have liked it to go over. They definitely have some work to do. Like, it's nice for them to be able to get away and enjoy themselves, but he's not really here. His heart's not really here. And he's like already tense. And he's like, I got to deal with dog poop. I'm out here in the cold. You know, whatever. And she's just like trying to make the best out of it. Is she here yet or no? Oh my gosh, she has like a long way to go, y'all. Can I just teleport her? Would y'all mind if I just teleported her? Because she has a long way to go. Just teleport, girl, because it's gonna take you forever to get over here. All right, go to sleep. Go to sleep. And she's smelly too. Oh my gosh, because we didn't get a tent, we didn't get a cabin. So it's just like one of those things. What was on her whim thingy, y'all? She wants to flirt with Reginald. All right, I'm going to have her come over here and do like a quickie little flirt. I'm going to have him stop. Let me let them do like a little bit of flirtatious type stuff. Because right now she's in her element and she's feeling like we're away and everything. So she's going to come over here and flirt with him a bit. Let's see. Hopefully it goes over okay. Because she wants to flirt with him, so I'm going to let her do it. And he wants to get to know her a little bit more. Maybe he feels like that they've kind of got away from each other a little bit. So he wants to talk with her and get to know her a little bit more. Let's see real quick. She's going to flirt with him. Y'all. Oh my gosh. He totally rebuffed her advances. This is worse than I thought. I'm just going to have her going to go to sleep, y'all. He's like, you know, we got to get, I don't know what he's thinking. He had like a big old Paige face with an X going through it. What in the world? Y'all, what is going on? Wow. I don't know what to say, y'all. I don't know what to say. He like got on the phone with that Gianna girl and he's just acting really foolish right now. And I feel so bad for her because she's like trying her hardest to do something really sweet and really nice. And it's not working out for her. I'm trying to let her get some sleep, y'all, but she can't even sleep at this point because she's just like, this isn't right. So she's embarrassed right now. She's like, y'all, this is not the vacation that they needed. This is just not the vacation that they needed. It's just not. And for some reason, Ash is howling. I don't even know why. I don't know what's wrong with him. But I'll have him come feed him again. I don't think he's hungry again, but you know, why not? I'll have him feed him again and then we'll just go see. Then I'll have him go find a way to the bathroom. And I hate to say it, y'all, but would he sleep in here with her? I think he's not. I don't know what he's going to do. But the funny thing is, he has it in his mind. Like, he wants to try for a baby with her and he wants to like talk to her and get to know her and everything. But he's just not. I don't know. He's definitely got some confusion going on. And I feel really bad for her, though. I do. I feel really bad because I was thinking we could turn it around. She was feeling a little bit flirtatious. She was feeling like maybe, you know, maybe they can get it together or whatever. And it's not working. So apparently he needs some attention. So I'm going to come out here real quick and Simstagram him. Oh, okay. That was quick. I was trying to come out the tent, but okay. This is a horrible Simstagram picture. Horrible. But we will do it. We'll go on and catch it. And we'll catch it right there. All right. He looks dirty right now, though. So I don't know how nice this is going to be on Simstagram. But anyway, so let me come play with him. Let me say what's wrong. Let me hug him. Let's do a little bit of... I'm surprised she's not feeling a little bit worse than... I don't know. I feel like she should be feeling a lot worse right now. But I'm going to praise him. I'm not gonna lecture about waking up because I mean if he needed something, he needed something. Aww, so anyway, so she's just gonna love on him a little bit. Oh my gosh. Y'all, it's just her and Ash. I don't know. You guys gotta chime in on this. I don't know what to do at this point. I really don't. I don't even know if she could take a shower here. Oh, we can. Okay, good. So she could take a shower and she could go use the bathroom. So I'm gonna have her go do that. And hopefully Ash is okay now, and then hopefully I can have her come in here and go back to sleep. And in the meanwhile, your boy is over here trying to make his way to the potty. It's taking him forever to get here. But we're almost here. So I don't know if he told Gianna that we were at a campground. You know, he was disappointed. Well, in my mind, he was only supposed to say, you know, hey, I'm not available. I'll talk with you when I get back in town. But seems like he said some other things. I have no clue what he said. But all right, I'm going to have her wake up so she could go take a shower and use the bathroom. And it seems like to me he doesn't even want to go back to the tent. He just wants to sleep over here for a bit. And honestly, y'all, I think I'm going to go on and send him home. I think I am. I think I'm going to send him home. He's going to go on and go home. And Paige is just going to kind of salvage. Or maybe, you know what, matter of fact, let's just all go home. I know this is horrible, but I think that's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to go on and pack up the tent and everything. And it's just, it's a bus, y'all. This was a doggone bus. And we wasted money, to be honest with you guys. We wasted money. We wasted money. And, you know, what are we going to do about it? So I'm going to have her go on and grab Ash here. And we're just going to go on and go home. All right, guys, we are back from our train wreck of a doggone vacation, and I have no clue. I have absolutely no clue what to think about this whole ordeal. So she's going to go in, and it's going to take her forever. But y'all, he is already home, and he's like already in the bed, and I really don't know what to say. I really don't know what to say. Like, I really don't. I'm a little bit disappointed about the whole thing because I really was thinking that they'd get out there and just... You know, just, I don't know, just reconnect and everything will be fine and perfect. But it's not going that way. It's not going that way. I'm going to have her actually use the bathroom first because it's going to take her forever. She's going to probably have an accident in the shower. Anyways, she's going to use the bathroom real quick and jump in the shower. And honestly, y'all, she missed a whole day of work, a whole opportunity to make some money. And we can't even pay the bills because we owe 600 simoleons and we only have 295 because we wasted it on a tent and a cooler. And I don't even know if we sell it at this point, y'all. We won't even make that much money off of it. I'm just going to stick it out there. Whoa, what kind of shower was that? Girl, if you don't take a shower. Or you can't be that tired that when you go jump in the shower, she's just like, I can't. I just can't do it. Y'all, that's exactly what's going on. She's like so tired, she won't even take a shower. Can you please just take a shower? There's no way you're going to be able to get in this bed. Please take a quick shower. Okay, good. Whew. I was getting nervous. I was like, girl, you got to take a shower. So she got these insects from, and she also got a frog. We could put it on the side of the bed. I don't know what poor Reginald is going to think. He's going to be like, you too much for me, you country girl. You just entirely too much for me. And then we got a bee. Wait, y'all. Wow, there's like three bees in here. But the funny thing is there a top? There's no top. Is there a top or is it just... It doesn't look like there's a top on there, which means the bees can just come out any kind of way. But that's kind of cool. I used to have an LP. It was Life After the Bachelor. And Life After the Bachelor, it was a guy who won the Bachelorette's heart. so to speak. And he had a sister, and his parents, I think, his mom died. And so his dad, you know, was getting old. So he agreed to let his little sister stay with them. And they used to go to Granite Falls because she was all into nature, and she would catch bugs and do herbalism and stuff. She made like lotions and stuff like that. For that reason, Granite Falls, or just like that whole outdoor retreat thing, is like really cool for that reason, because you can do stuff like that, and they can really make like ointments and lotions and stuff like that. So I'm ever going to get in the bed, even though I know it's probably just like so super uncomfortable. But I'm going to have her get in the bed, and because I don't feel like it's right for her to sleep on the couch. And I'm going to wrap this episode up. You guys got to tell me in the comment box what you think about this whole ordeal. I know some of you guys think that they need to separate for a little bit. I know you guys feel that way. And so I'm a little bit disappointed, because I'm really just playing in how it goes. But I am so disappointed in Reginald right now, because he's just really, really upset about this. And if he really wants a baby with her, how he's saying, and how, so, I forget who said in the comment box, I'm sorry for that. But if he really wants a baby with her, then why? This seems like a really backwards way of doing it. You don't push your wife away. You don't pick up relationships with other women. You don't, you know, stay out all night, flirt with other women in front of him. Is this like his way of acting out to get a response from her, so that way she could do what he thinks is the right thing to do? And you know, guys, if there's any guys watching, y'all do that. Y'all do that. Y'all try to do things in a way where it's like, like, hey, like, I need you to have this wake up call, because I want things from you and you're not giving it to me. So I need you to do something about it. And you know, some guys actually are like that. So I wonder if that's what he's doing, in like a weird sort of way. I don't know. You guys got to chime in and let me know what you think down in the comment box down below. But anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching. Bye. Ooh, what was that? Bye, guys.